car guy loves the sound of a sports car driving through mountain roads, but many of us are only familiar with the rumble of a piston engine.
Piston engines sound great, but some of us, myself included, prefer the scream of a rotary engine as it approaches that 9,000 RPM red line.
Today we are going to be comparing the exhaust sound side by side of my Mazda Miata with a 1.8 liter four-cylinder engine
with the exhaust sound of my Mazda RX8 with the 1.3 liter Renesis engine.
First up is what we are used to, the piston engine in my 1996 Mazda Miata. Now we have the RX8's 13B Renesis in my 2007 Mazda RX8.
So by now you should have heard the difference between a piston and rotary engine, both made by Mazda. So let me know in the comments below which one you think sounds better. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next one.